good morning, everyone. Okay, I hope you are good. I hope you are happy. Okay, so for today, we are going to have your English subject, which is your extra and friends. English, extra and friends for grade 2. Okay, so I am your teacher, Weya. So our topic for today is all about counting numbers 1 to 20. Okay, so we will start our topic by reading the vocabulary. Okay,
vocabulary. So,
yes, you can follow after me. Okay, let's read number 1, numbers.
Number.
Very good. Number 2, digit. Okay. Number 3, words.
Okay.
And we have number 4, count. Number 5, write. Let's start from number 1 to 5 again. Numbers. Digit. Words.
Word.
Count.
Wow.
Right.
Life.
Okay, so that is our vocabulary for today. Let's proceed. We will count 1 to 10. So we have here 1.
1.
1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
Okay. 4.
4.
4.
5.
5.
6.
6.
7.
7.
8 9 9 9 9 9 9 10 10 10. Okay, so can you count 1 to 10? Who wants to count 1 to 10? Raise your hand. Okay, Nana, please count 1 to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, very good. How about the others? Who want to count 1 to 10? 1 from the boys.
Okay,
can you count 1 to 10?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10. Okay, very good. So those are 1 to 10. Okay, listen. This one, 1 to 5, or the symbol, we call that one digits. Digits. Okay, we call this one digits. And this one, these are what we call words. Word. So if I will say that, please write the number in words, you are going to write this one. Okay, so if I will ask you also, please write the number in digits, so you are going to write this symbol. Understand? Okay, same with this one. This is what we call, is it digit or word?
Word.
No, this one. Is this a digit or a word?
Digit.
A digit. Okay, very good. Because it's a symbol. How about this one? We have here the letters. We call that one. Reminder, students, do not write the screen. Okay, do not write anything on the screen, please, students. Okay, thank you. Again, we said,
no.
Do not try the screen. Okay, again, so what do we call this one? Is it a digit or a word? We call that one words. Okay.
Word.
Do not forget that one. Let's proceed. to 11 to 20. Okay. Well, we're going to count from 11 to 20. Okay.
Yes.
11. You can follow teacher. Okay. 11.
11.
Very good. How about the next number?
12.
Okay. 13.
13.
Next number, 14.
14.
14.
Okay.
15.
15. Very good. 16.
16.
What is 17. The next number? Okay, it is 17.
17.
Okay. Please see your spelling.
18.
Okay. 18.
19.
And we have the last 20. Number, which is 20. What do we call this one again? Is it a digit or a word?
Digit.
This is what we call a digit. Okay, digits. Which is the symbols. Okay, how about this one? The letters. We call that one number in
words.
Again, so this one is a digit. And this one is a
word.
Words. Oh, very good. Okay, so let's try this activity. So you're going to count the pictures and tell the counting numbers. Okay, so you will count these pictures. Okay, number one. Okay, I will call someone to answer na. Okay, number one.
Hey, mom.
Okay, this is a French fries. I want. Okay, yes. Okay. Who will answer number one? Who will answer number one?
Mai.
Mai. Mai, can you count how many French fries are there? How many?
Nine.
Nine.
Okay, so there are 9 French fries. How about this number two? Okay. So this is a lemon juice.
Five.
How many?
Five.
Okay, so there are 5 lemon juice.
Right?
Number three. Raise your hand. Who will answer number three? Okay. Ow. How many is that?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, so there are
8.
Okay, very good. Let's proceed to number 4. Okay,
hi mom.
Again, do not swipe the screen. Okay, how many hamburgers are there? Okay, who will answer? Okay, how about Lunchable? How many is that?
12.
Okay, so there are 12 hamburgers.
Okay,
that is 12. Okay, number 5. How many pizza is count?
7.
The answer is 7. Do not write the screen. Okay. Next, we have here. What shape is this?
Circle.
Okay, so circle. Please count the circles. How many?
30.
Okay, who will answer?
30.
Okay, so that is 13. 13. Okay, not 13, huh? That is 13. Okay. Let's proceed to number 2. Okay, that is, what color is this? What color?
Yellow.
Okay, so that is color yellow. How many
40.
Circles 40. Are there?
40.
The answer is 40. 40. Wow, very good. Okay, next one. You're going to count the squares. So that means
2, 3, 11.
Okay, very good. So let's proceed to the next one. Okay, so this is a square shape. How many squares are there? Okay, please count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Okay, so there are
15 squares.
Okay, very good. Number 5. We have here a flag. How many flags are there? Okay, you count. Everybody count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Okay, so there are how many?
16,
right? How about this one? Okay, so we have here the first fruit. This is an... Okay, what is this? What fruit is this? It is an apple. Okay, so you're going to count the apples here. How many apples are here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How many? Is it 5?
5.
Count again.
6. You can see.
Okay, so the answer is?
6.
Okay, so there are 6. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so there are 6 apples.
Next is pepper.
How about the chili? Okay, how many chili are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 8.
So the correct answer is 8. Very good.
8.
Okay, how about the next fruit, which is tomato?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How many is that? Please count.
7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7
That is all about counting 1, 2, 3. Yes, is that good morning? Please do not write the screen again. Please erase that one. Okay. No, Sophia, this is your English. Okay, extra and friends two. Okay, please bring out your book now. Please bring out your book. Why, Sophia, you did not get your book?
No book.
Ah, okay, so please get your book here in school. Okay. Okay, so please, those who has a book, open your book on page 12. Page 12. Open your book on page 12. Okay, are you there already?
Yes.
Okay, so do you have your color there? Do you have your color? Okay, so please bring out your color. Okay, so let's proceed to your activity on page 12. That is your lesson 1, exercise 1. Okay, so please listen and color. This is number 11. Okay, number 11, you will color that one with green color. Green color. Next number, which is 12. 12. Please color that one with pink color. Pink color. Number 13. You will color that one with red color. Red color. 14. 14. Please color the number 14 with black color. Black color. Okay, next. Next number is 15. 15. Please color that one with green color. Green color. Number 16. Number 16. Please color that one with blue color. Blue color. Next number is 17. 17. Please color that one with red color. Red color. Let's proceed to number 18. Number 18, you will color that one with blue color. Blue color. Next number is 19. 19. Please color the number 19 with pink color. Pink color. And the last number for today is 20. 20. Okay, you will color that one with yellow color. Yellow color. Okay, so that is your exercise one. Let's proceed to your activity still on page 12. That is your exercise two. That is your exercise two. So what you will do here is you are going to write the numbers in words. So you are going to write here on the blank provided. Okay, so let's have the first one, which is 10 plus 1. How many is that? If you will add 10 plus 1, the answer is 11. 11. Okay, how about the next one? 12 plus 6. 12 plus 6. Okay, how many is that? How many is that? That is 18. Okay, the answer is 18. Next, 8 plus 8. 8 plus 8 is equal to 16. 16. 13 plus 2. 13 plus 2. The answer here is 15. 15. And we have 17 plus 3. That is equal to 20. 20. Okay, very good. So please copy the words correctly. Next, we have your activity on page 14. Activity on page 14. So you are going to listen and say, then write. Okay, so please follow after me. Three. Three. Next, two. Two. 13. 13. And we have 10. 10. Okay, so from this number words, what number starts with letter T? Starts with letter T. Okay, the answer there is we have 2 and 10. How about the number words that starts with TH? TH. Okay, so we have 3 and 13. Okay, so please write your answer on the blank. Again, reminders, please copy the correct spelling of these words. Okay, finish. Okay, so let's have your activity still on page 14. So what you will do here is you will count and write yes or no. So you will count first the things before you will write your answer yes or no. Okay, so after that, you are going to color the pictures. Okay, so let's answer the following. We have 11 pens. 11 pens. Okay, so please count if there are 11 pens here. Okay, is it 11 pens? Yes or no? The answer is no. No, because there are, let's count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so there are 12, so not 11. So your answer there is no. Next, 5 books. 5 books. How many books are there? Is it 5? Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3. So there are only 3. So your answer here is no. No, it's 3. Next, 1 pencil case. 1 pencil case. Is it 1? Okay, please count. Okay, so this is pencil case. How many? Okay, yes, it is only 1. Okay, so you're going to write yes on the blank. Next, 7 rulers. Okay, please count. Are there 7 rulers here? The answer is yes, there are 7 rulers. Next, 15 sharpeners. 15 sharpeners. Are there 15 sharpeners here? Okay, the answer there is yes. Okay, there are 15 sharpeners. Next, 14 rubbers or erasers. Okay, please count here. Are there 14 rubbers here? The correct answer is no. No. And the last one, 20 pencils. 20 pencils. Okay, so the correct answer is yes. There are 20 pencils. Okay, so please color the pictures. This is all for today, grade 2 students. Thank you for listening. And I hope you finished your activity for today. So see you again on our next class. Goodbye, everyone.